concentrate. Yeah, but I think first of all, and we had to do our task and to win, to get 3 points, and also to put a bit of pressure to Arsenal tomorrow. We know very well that it's not easy, it's not simple to play against Newcastle, and especially when arrived the new manager, and they're having a good spell. And yeah, not an easy game, but it'll be the same for us in Norwich, and the last game against Everton for Arsenal. Yeah, for sure. I'll watch the game. I'll watch the game because I love football, and I want to watch. I want to watch. I want also to suffer on TV. Yeah, but I think it's a big achievement also to arrive at the last game and to have this possibility to take a place in Champions League, especially because I don't forget the path, our path, no? Since November, and I will see what happens. We'll see what happens.